Just use your sleeve. Don't wear a surgical mask. You don't want to know.
So the winner of this between two really good low tier mains is getting to top 16 loser side.
Yeah, Raychu is definitely an up and coming Ness player. Raychu is from my scene online, and he's been making waves. When I first played Raychu, he was purely gimmicks. He would play this Ness where he would stand at the ledge of Dreamland and do down smash. And he would just stick with that.
Yeah.
And again, I talked to Marvels about this, but the beginner players, they have like this weird cheesy stuff that you don't think is going to work on you.
But occasionally it does.
It just does. So you feel so stupid
when you're
losing to past Raychu, but he's definitely gotten his bearings now. He's by far not the same person who I was five stocking, you know, back in a couple months ago.
I personally played Raychu ages ago, and I did win against him pretty often, Yoshi, and we just played a set, for chips.
Yeah.
And he won 3-1, like all really close games, but he still won.
I definitely want to attribute his improvement to my boy Frey. Yeah. Frey? Yeah.
Does Frey play offline ever, or is he just online?
No, he's purely online, but
so I kind of wish he did come offline, because his Samus, his Ness is ridiculous.
Yeah, his Ness is fantastic, and I think he gets plays the Bumblebee Ness. I think, in my opinion, he plays Bumblebee Ness because of Frey. I think Raychu definitely picked up some things from Frey. I believe Frey told me that Raychu went for advice on Ness, and you know, he just kind of got his bearings to understand.
It makes sense
how to play Ness, but we're commentating in the moment right now.
Yeah,
this is a relatively close game.
Yeah, I'm assuming, I guess, because of bragging and stuff, that Raychu is kind of the underdog here.
Yeah, Raychu is definitely the underdog here.
But how Raychu's been playing recently, who knows?
Yeah. My personal opinion right now is that I think either one can take it.
Yeah. Feels like that.
So
both of them have been improving a lot.
Sir is by no means an online player, but I believe he's in the Discord. I think he's played Raychu before. So this is a matchup he's not, you know, unexperienced
about. Assuming they might have played in one of, what's his tag? One of Low Power's online.
Yeah, for sure. I think they've met before. And, this matchup is... So, Samus, of course, you know, she has that up B to get out of things, but...
He's never jumped.
Samus is also kind of... It's really weird, because Samus is kind of floaty.
Yeah.
She's a little bit floaty, even though she's wearing, like, power armor. And I never really understood that, but... it makes it a little bit harder to get...
Oh, that's Cobra combo.
Oh, that could have been really good from Sir, but... It makes it a little bit harder, but this is what Raychu needs to do. He needs to get Sir on a platform and just tech chase down air. That's Ness's bread and butter to win this matchup.
Nice down air.
What Sir needs to do is just make sure he's not being caught on platforms. And that back air, you know, Ness is pretty light too, so that back air kills at like 70, 76. I was playing someone and I can just get people with back airs at like 76. So Sir just needs to chip away at Raychu, and Raychu just needs to get Sir in a bad spot and do some tech chases.
Makes sense. I know I've heard some Samuses don't really like this matchup that much. I mean, some Ness mains don't like this matchup that
much. Yeah, no, it's harder than it looks.
Yeah.
Like, you would think a little bit that maybe, you know, Ness wouldn't struggle as much because, you know, Samus is not as movement heavy as, like, you know, a Falcon or a Pikachu that just gets up in Ness's face and that's just what he can do. But what Samus is good at is he can just kill.
And he can keep away.
Yeah,
and Ness can't really approach that well, so combine that together and go with approaching.
Nope. And what Sir can do is just play patient in the air or something, or just bait.
Yeah, pay out move, maybe back air when Ness goes for DJC, and then he's out of a grab, jump, and then Ness is probably dead. So
you wouldn't think it, but stocks go away really fast when you're playing a good Samus.
Like,
they'll just chip away at you. You'll be at like kill range, back air, or they'll get like
down
a down smash, and you know your stock's gone. But yeah, this is what Raychu needs. He needs to keep, but Sir. Getting off that plat, Raychu backing off. I guess he just didn't feel comfortable trying to continue that
That was a nice upper though, but I'm sure it's able to jump away.
You can see Sir doing what I was talking about, you know, playing above Ness. Ness has a really hard time dealing with people who play above him. He doesn't really have...
Hold your character specifically though, also.
He doesn't really have any options, but Sir, with the great bombs to edgeguard Ness there, that's a staple for Samus to edgeguard with the bombs. The bombs, they have a minor delay, and they explode, so you can, you know, set it off, and when people try to recover, they just get hit by a bomb, and, you know, it's a free edge guard. And Raychu missing the angle he wanted.
He missed a couple of
if Shears was here, this is his number, 69. Shout out to Shears and his number. This is the goal. Go on the flash, but Raychu... edgeguard opportunity. Another thing about this matchup is that it's hard to edgeguard Samus.
Yes.
Samus has a great up B, and, you know.
And Ness misses and gets off stage, then this is probably going to die also, so.
Yep. But I will say, of course, the tool Samus has is just spacing it out. Like, you see top players like Josuke do it, but you can kind of weave a little bit
exactly
when you're recovering. You fade away. I haven't seen Sir do it. It looks like Sir's going for the same thing, but Raychu getting a decent angle to avoid it, but it's not going to be enough. Sir looking very
dominant.
Yeah, very dominant, very good right now. I don't know what Raychu's answer here right now. I think Sir is just beating him purely in the neutral and just making sure he does not get caught by Ness. That was a great sequence by Sir.
And a great
Sir looks great. Ooh! But Raychu with the call out gets some percentage back. I'm not sure if it's going to be enough. These nairs, though.
And nair's an interesting idea.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen that. Oh!
He went for that.
He went for the timeline.
Yeah.
But it didn't really do much for him.
I guess Mr. Sir's
running away with this right now. I don't know. It's a long and very steep mountain.
I'm assuming Mr. Sir has a lot of Frey practice also because of online, so.
Yeah, oh yeah, they play all the time.
Yeah, so.
Frey is invaluable Ness practice.
Exactly. It's why I like to play against him and lose against him. Because I usually lose against him.
Yeah.
Oh. Please can.
Yeah, this might, yeah.
That's it.
Sir. That
Sir, for making
Sir had a great set for him.
Yeah.
Like, he looks so in control.